Wildfires ravaging California, temperatures reaching record highs in Madrid, and floodwaters sweeping through cities in India. For much of the world, this summer feels like an endless series of natural disasters. Yet some scientists warn it could get even worse. A recent study suggests we could soon cross a threshold, entering a hothouse state with boiling hot temperatures and towering sea levels. Worryingly, this could happen even if countries succeed in meeting their carbon emissions targets as set out in the Paris Agreement. As the Arctic permafrost thaws, the Amazon rainforest is destroyed and Antarctic sea ice melts, these so-called carbon sinks could start releasing millions of tons of greenhouse gases, leading to even higher temperatures and unstoppable global warming.
These tipping elements can potentially act like a row of dominoes. Once one is pushed over, it pushes Earth towards another. It may be very difficult or impossible to stop the whole row of dominoes from tumbling over.
A hothouse Earth climate would mean a global rise in temperatures of 4 to 5 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial levels, with sea levels 10 to 60 meters higher than today. This would mean that some parts of the Earth would become totally uninhabitable. Avoiding such a scenario is still within reach, according to the report. However, it would require drastic cuts in greenhouse gas emissions, as well as what the authors describe as a total reorientation of human values and technologies.